Joe's been stuffing his mattress, eh? For anyone eavesdropping, that's a metaphor, not a filthy euphemism. An escape truck, possibly stuffed with stuff. Things are looking up. Oh, lockbox on the restaurant roof. Stuff this stuffing malarkey. I'm off to get paid. Double dip, lovely.